Shalom, shalom, shalom. First and foremost, I would like to give all praises to the Most High Yahweh, Bahashem Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Ruka Kodash. Then my double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, GMS, for having taught me this truth, which is the 100% truth. Then I'd like to send my salutations to the hopeful elect spread around the four corners of the earth, walking in the vine in these last days, and those who are sincerely seeking this truth. I just wanted to give a quick update on what's going on here in Italy. So, you know, this is today's news. You can see the date on the 24th. So anyway, first of all, we have, they're going to start giving the vaccine, the jabs, okay? They're going to start giving the jabs here in Italy within 3 days. That's on the 27th. And they'll be doing, I think, the same in all other European countries. So the job, everything is set. And I did a video yesterday in Italian, which is another article. So it was actually the main man, the number one man in Italy, who was the president, you know, Mattarella. He gave a speech yesterday where they're actually going to introduce the military to give out the vaccine, the jabs, to people. So it's going to be carried out by the military. And the reason why I'm saying all this is just to let you know, especially to the brothers down in Babylon the Great, that you know, the same thing that's happening right there is just the same pattern, you know, just to let you know that these people, they work with one mind. They have the same plans and agenda. So it's just the same old thing that's going on. So here today you have the minister. The magistrate. Okay, the magistrate is saying that if you don't take the job, you would lose your job. Okay, so they're putting it out here now that if we don't take the job, we're going to lose our jobs. Okay, so this is just to encourage, you know, the brethren out there, you know, this is the time we have to make a decision, you know, the world or Yahweh or Yahweh Shai. Just like Yahweh Shai was offered, you know, the world by Satan, you know. So this is the same, kind of like the same scenario in a different way going on now. So now we really need to be strong, you know. And this is the main testing, because, you know, many Jakes are going to give up, you know, when they start getting all these afflictions, you know, losing their jobs, and they're going to bug out. And the only thing that's going to save you, it's not your money, it's not how much you've saved, it's not nothing. It's the word, which is the truth, which is Yahweh Shai himself, okay? That's the only thing that's going to save us from these times to come. So let me just quickly share quick verse which everyone knows, you know. This is in Isaiah 33 verse 6, which quotes, "The wisdom and wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of thy times and strength of salvation. The fear of the Lord Yahweh is a treasure." Okay, so this is what it is, you know. Wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of our times, you know. So these times now, the only thing that can stabilize you, that can strengthen you, that can hold you down, you know, without falling for these jabs, is this truth, you know. So when you have this truth, you know, you have the fear of the Most High, you know, nothing can shake you, you know, you're good to go. So prepare yourselves. And I just wanted to give this update, you know, over here in Italy and just like other European countries, I believe. You know, it's about to go down. It's about to go down, really. So the lockdown started today, you know, the total lockdown. And, you know, it's about to go down, really. And they're actually talking about a new strand of the jab of the virus of the... See, I actually mentioned it. So they spoke about a new strand of the COV, you know. So they're trying to put more fear into the people and, you know, stabilize everything and make everything solid, that they will all have to take the jab when it comes out. So having said this, I hope someone was edified. I hope you got a little piece of information. And I would like to give all praises, thanks, and honors to the Most High Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rukah Kodash. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone for teaching this truth. And Shalom.